U.S. Customs and Border Protection officers in Cincinnati seized 200 counterfeit jerseys over the past week. They say the jerseys were printed with signatures of Jason Witten, Minka Fitzpatrick, Dwayne Haskins, and Rod Caro. The clothing came from the Philippines and was headed for a warehouse in Nashville. If authentic, they would have been worth more than $42,000.